Oh, Leon, you're wearing a shirt. Oh, Picolitis, you're wearing a shirt. Oh, he's muted. Hello, chat. Welcome to the stream. I'm Butthead. Tonight, Stack the Pancakes, Forever Basic, and I will be discussing an important new film called Extract. It's about a guy named Bateman who gets his nuts knocked off, and then he gets cucked by Mila Kunis with huge boobs. And he also owns a factory that makes vanilla extract. Also, did I mention that tonight is going to be an ASMR stream? If you believe that, I can tell you something else. Okay, how do I undo his push to talk permissions? Hold on. Okay, basic. Click on your name in Discord. Or not in Discord. Go to, fucking... Hello. Hello, Stax. I'm gonna have to lower my music just a little bit more. That way I can actually hear you. It's, basic. Okay, basic. Go to... your like regular chats, your regular DMs, then click on your profile icon in the lower right hand corner. Oh my god, you did it! He fucking did it. He did it.
I did it.
Mikey, get your buttocks in here.
It's fucking ass because I can't hear you through my headset though.
Oh god. Did you hear me do my ASMR with Butthead talking about extract?
Yes, it's coming from my phone, but I can't get anything to come through my headset now. This fuck.
Well, that's just a load of balls. Oh, you heard it, Hell Dog? Awesome.
This is balls.
It's the balls, knees. Good evening. I love how Beavis and Butthead introduced the Jackass third movie. You'll be seeing the Jackasses if you've never seen them before. In three dimensions. It's like, well, they already live three-dimensionally. Heck! I think he can. Okay.
And we'll have to choose a four-person booth.
Extract.
Basically, did you just pull a phone up to your lips and just say extract?
Maybe.
I think you did. I think that's exactly what you did. I'm also gonna get an edible in me in about an hour.
I may have also been holding my pinky to my mouth when I said maybe.
Oh god, of course you would. See, that's what happens when you hang out with DJ.
Maybe.
Well, Fat Bastard does the maybe. Like, did you just pass gas?
And then you would invite me, you can have to invite him.
Okay.
Do you want to continue? Yes, I do. I wish to continue.
So it turned out that it was going to approve my purchase, but I got a text from my credit card company. It was like, were you trying to make this purchase? It's like, nah, the booger man was.
Das booger man always wants my money. It's terrible.
Das booger man?
Nowadays, I just call him Biden.
Oh, Lord. Okay, so we got Clapton Cheeks. You should be able to get the invite. By the way, his name is actually Clapton Cheeks.
Captain Clapton.
Captain Clapton. I just sent Mikey an invite now, too. Oh, my God. Dude, you made Helldog laugh with the Booger Man statement, too.
The Booger Man.
My brother, one day, when we were, was that?
Burgum.
Yeah, I can't. Oh. Damien, you're gonna have to,
I noticed.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do it through Discord.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, you're showing up on the TV.
Can you hear me through the TV?
We can hear you through the TV.
Oh, I might do this instead of the Discord then. Because I have to push to talk, and I can't hear you through anything besides my phone.
I can only hear him because he's an echo in your room.
Yeah, Stax can only hear you because there's an echo in my room. You gotta come back to the Discord.
That fuck booty cheek.
Booty cheeks. Come on, man. Okay, invite to game. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay.
That's a lot better this time.
Much better. Okay. That's what I wanted. There he is, Clapton Cheeks. 411. I managed to catch your stream. Strawberry Mochi, how you doing, friend? It's been a long time. It's going pretty good. How about you?
I'm Mochi.
Stack says hi.
I also say hello.
Piccolitis, aka Forever Basic, aka my buddy. Stack, you're my buddy too, don't worry. I was not being racist. I was not being racist towards pancakes.
I actually went. That's the first thing I thought was it was racist.
They say, hey, Stacks, hey, everyone. Oh, yeah. Basic, you're gonna love my character.
I think you will like my... Well...
Mine has boobays, and I named him Corey. Remember what I said in the... Remember what I said in the group chat? Yeah?
I don't remember.
Oh, shit, what happened to the boat? Yeah, Basic, remember what I said in the group chat? Boobays is for man boobs. Robertson's is for the good boobs.
Banjo Kazooie Jiggy.
Jiggy Jig Street.
Oh, and the fucking thing was a bear and a bird. That makes sense too, huh?
Yep.
Keep your Robertas away from me.
I don't have Robertas. I have boobays. This game, I have boobays. Stax was looking at them last Tuesday, and I was trying to expose myself to them.
I had the
The telescope. The magnifying. No, the magnifying glass is for my peepee.
This pushed up really fuck.
Boobies! Oh my god, I got Mochi laughing with that! And yes.
That guy had no clothes on.
What do I have?
Getting up out of this bed and this dude sitting there had just underpants on and then his
Oh my god. You actually look like you've been sailing the seven seas.
Holy Jesus.
Were you?
Holy Jesus.
Look at me, I got boobies. You like my boobies, Daniel? Like my boobies snacks? How about my buttocks?
You guys better not stand on the same side of the ship, you'll fucking capsize it.
You fucking capsize it, he says.
I am contracting both of you to stay at opposite ends of the ship so we don't sink.
Where?
This is a different place.
Where the hell did you guys go? I'm trying to go to the boat.
I'm gonna play my banjo. Pull out an instrument and play some music with us. I got a bad joke myself. You're all pirates. Oh lord. Oh lord. Ow. Oh, you're
the hurdy-gurdy.
You got a hurdy-gurdy. I got a banjo. Stax has. He's playing the accordion. He's playing the Honda Accord.
Not the boat.
Time to loop the island, boys.
Raise the anchor.
Jesus, don't leave her behind.
Yeah, see ya. Suckers. I don't even know how to play this game.
Not a good idea. I'm already on the boat. Basic, get on the boat. Yo, we got a diving board.
I'm in the swing. Lock
him in the plank.
Oh, I was on the diving board. I was gonna go dive with the sharks.
Thank you for the only person who felt like helping me in the last half a second. Jesus.
I tried.
He really tried.
Okay.
Oh god. There is no way we can crew this ship with just the three of us.
Yeah, we could. You just gotta start doing something.
Don't you underestimate.
Underestimate? Okay, I won't underestimate you.
See, this goddamn pushback sucks. It keeps cutting off halfway through what I'm saying. Don't underestimate me.
Boy. Okay, what's gonna be our first journey? Are we Simon's Questing or are we Pokemon Journeying?
I think it's more like a Pokemon Journey currently. Just utterly pointless and devoid of any reason whatsoever.
Which direction do we go? The left or the right? Let's not go to the
giant
evil
tornado. Oh, well, yeah, let's not go to that. That seems like a bad idea.
I feel like that would be a bad idea. And that's exactly where we're not gonna go. Oh my. Oh my goodness. The accordion. Yar. I never knew being a pirate be a lot of work. I do not. Oh, it says you left the... Oh, okay, never mind. You left the voice chat party that we never had.
Exactly.
Okay, butt munch.
Let's get shitted.
Wanna get shit-faced?
Yeah, where's my cup? Fill up the cup, baby! Oh, I already got some in the cup!
Red Solo cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party.
There's more drink. There is. Quest drink. Happy Tuesday.
Happy Tuesday. Okay, how do
I can't stand straight. Alright, this is going good.
Oh, whoa, I'm going everywhere. I'm going everywhere.
Point, stranger? You better get points now. You guys gonna make me do some shots.
Oh, fuck buckles. How do I drink more? I want to drink more. I'm gonna puke real fast.
I'm probably gonna puke too.
Who put this pole here?
I'm gonna hold this bucket in case I puke because I can't even stand. I can't even walk. God.
I see trees.
You can't even get around this ladder over there. I'm not even moving.
Red roses too.
No bad. It is when you get drunk. Look out, man. Look at that.
According to my.
I'm not even touching it. I threw up in this. I just threw the fruit up at me.
Oh, you threw all over them.
Your pistachio pudding went all over you.
Somebody, get me a drink.
Stacks, I'm gonna do like you did. I'm gonna be in the crow's nest and drink.
I'm throwing up again.
But how
many refills? Blue shiny
thing.
We're heading to the where?
Yeah, we're heading to the anchor lands.
Okay.
Hold on. Not yet,
damn it! You said lower the anchor!
God, I've been drinking so much, my controller.
I said get ready for weigh anchor.
Yeah. Don't just
play,
you stupid. Eat that.
Oh, did you just put
on the... What he said, whatever.
Look at this. Whatever. Someone's asking me to do a shot right now, too. That's perfect.
Well, then. That's
all
amazing.
Right, shots.
Everybody! I'm not trusting that.
Come on, go. Let us know when we be right up on it, and then we'll weigh anchor.
Wait, are we going to that big sparkly thing?
Yes.
Knew it. Sparkly in the water.
Let it go, dammit! The hell were you doing, lad?
Whipping with my shovel. Oh, there's something down there at the bottom of the ocean.
Ooh.
Yes, we got to go find the treasure down there, dammit.
Fire me into it! Fire me into it! Somebody fire me into that, sparkle!
I'm going down into the deep sea.
Well then,
right
mine.
Down to the ocean floor. I got my shovel. I'm gonna shovel the shit out of any down here.
Get back in the cannon.
Oh.
Look at the ocean floor.
You're a mean captain. I want Mikey back.
I apologize in advance for this.
I'm gonna assume there's no drown.
So.
Hey, look! If there's a whole structure down. Shrine of Ancient Tears.
I gotta find you now.
I just swim down.
Yeah, swim straight down to Axel Pancakes.
I'm finding you. I'm swimming straight towards you. Yeah, Basic, you're a mean captain. You're a mean monkey dad. Now you're a mean captain.
What do you mean? All I did was shoot you in the cannon like you asked.
You missed the spot completely.
It was the best I could do in a short period of time.
All you gotta do is just lower the angle a bit so I'm not flying everywhere like I'm a fucking bugger.
That was funny.
It was.
You know what else is funny?
You're a bitch. What is this? Just give me air? I think these things give me air. I have air.
Yes, they do.
That's good that I didn't run out of air. I'm several mile trek down here. Hey, two empty treasure chests. That's bullshit.
There should be some more somewhere else. Dex, swim into that cave.
Is there a cave? Oh, right over there where Clapton Cheeks is going. Oh, Cheeks.
Hey,
shoot the blue things.
I'm now the renowned head. Oh, whoa, what the?
Look at that.
There should be treasure in here, as well as one hell of a big fight, maybe.
Ooh, yar. Treasure and fight is what I live for. Shit! That's fantastic!
Wait, no, there's another one. Oh, there's like little things to step on. That's three. Here's the third one. Is there a fourth one over here?
So, basically, should we tell Stax about John from my old job?
That's not four of them, and it did something.
So, there was a manager at my job who is now like a good friend of mine, at my old job, I should say. The guy's name was John. And any time you caught him on a good day, when he wanted to be left alone, his responses would be of the following cadence. Shit! That's fantastic! Sure! Can you remember sure?
Sure. No, he's big and like really, really ridiculously big. Actually, me and Shippy still do it all the time.
Oh, the whole sure, that one.
I don't know what that's from, but we just used to say sure. Endlessly elongated sure sound. Sure, you just did it in my chat right now.
Oh my god.
Sure.
Sure. I don't know what that's from either. Oh my goodness, you found the treasure down here. Oh my stomach, guys.
Kevin Aruda, that's who did it in high school, yeah. Name of a kid in high school, but we used to say it.
Oh god. And of course his last name would be Aruda.
We drain this? Can this be not water?
I thought I knew all there was to know about the merfolk.
That looks like a fire symbol. That looks like fire, but I don't think we can light fire here.
Fire! Ooh, did David Wise compose this music? Because this has that mystical Donkey Kong Country feel to it.
There might be some sort of sequence for the buttons that Snacks found up here that we have to press.
Well then. There
might be some key to in one of those journals or something down there. I have no idea.
I'm going to read the journal. And I'm gonna read it good. I passed first grade reading. Let's see if I can read.
Stay. So he said he's logging on now if we want to start over. But I figured I just told him to join the Discord when you're ready and start.
Alright. I thought I knew all there was to know about the merfolk, but after visiting the shrine, I felt like I was missing something. A part of the story that might explain the strange place, so I asked around. That's when tales of ships being dragged below by creatures that looked like merfolk started to surface. I couldn't believe my ears, and merfolk wouldn't act this way. What on the seas could be happening? I spoke to every pirate who knew anything, and they all told the same tale. A terrible scratching on their hulls, and the sound of a sad voice on the wind. Well then.
That didn't work, but for some reason there looks like there's another room on the other side of these rocks up here. But I don't know how to get over here. Or if we were already over here, I don't fucking know.
I can't mow the lawn down here. That's sad. I'm sad.
But look guys, look. I'm about to climb the ladder.
There's some fire bombs in this barrel over here though, if you guys want to grab them.
Okay. I'll go grab the firebombs.
I'll also take the wood. Hey, Bavis. I have in my hand some wood. So there has to be a way. Okay, I feel like I'm skipping around a lot. There must be some kind of way. Stax, you hear back from Matt at all? Uh-oh. Wait. Game, please stop lagging. That's a negative on, that's a negative on Matt tonight.
So I'm thinking about, on New Year's Day, shaving completely for the first time in a while, and then just not shaving all year long, and just seeing what 1 year of not shaving looks like.
Do it.
My girlfriend's gonna hate me shaving, she hates me without facial hair. Cheers, mate. Foxy, thank you for spending your pancakes here, girl.
Ooh, gunpowder barrel. So there's a shame. There's one thing that I'm ashamed of about this game, and that there's no puzzle pieces. Ruby, thank you for the lark. Pirate, you are a butt pirate.
I am the king of the pirates.
It's a.
I sit in my throne.
It's about time. Oh, I see what Basic's doing. Oh, Leo.
I'm sitting in my pirate throne.
You're leaving. Oh!
I win piracy.
I did a thing. I don't know what happened, but I did a thing.
You did the thing. You did the thing with your head. That thinky thing. Remember that cat, Callie, that I had?
Going, back,
yes.
Callie.
I always found use for her when she did the thing with her head. So I'd, like, hold her a certain way. I'd go, hey, do the thing with your head. And then she'd, as if on command, she would move her head upward to nuzzle the top of her head over my bearded chin. And I'm like, all right, you've served your purpose. Now go away.
Banner.
We did a thing. I don't know what the thing is, but we did a thing.
I'm going to touch all the levers.
Shit. Oh, look at this. You just opened the door in here, whatever you just did.
Well done.
Move lever. Oh, now I'm riding it. Oh, it's a thing. Ah, I'm going up.
Wait, is that a puzzle? Dude, that's a...
No, but I'm in an elevator.
Oh, shit, he went up an elevator.
An elevator!
Okay, then I drop down, and I'm in more water now.
Hey, there's a puzzle! We have a puzzle to solve.
Go push the closer button over there.
Where's that? Over where?
Yeah, somewhere to swim up here.
Yeah, screw it. We're gonna both go up.
It's just a way out.
How did we both go up? I don't care. We made it. We did it somehow.
Yeah, I'm getting out of here.
We solved the puzzle.
Back in the boat.
Chat.
Hopefully,
we solved the puzzle. The puzzle was... explore without dying. There's the boat.
It would seem so.
Imagine being a Russian pirate. No, that's a... Never mind. That's a Chinese pirate.
It's a different kind of pirate. Why does it have to be... What does it have to do with race?
I don't know. Well, I said Russian pirate, and you said butt pirate?
Yeah.
I don't know where I was going with that one.
I don't mean... Yeah! It's a continuous thing. We have no idea what's going on here.
Well, we just do the thing. We just do the... We go with the bit. We go with the bit, Morty.
Starting to drown.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I made it.
Come on.
I made it.
Oh, God.
Yes, sir. Please.
If this was real, I would be terrified right now.
Oh, me too.
If this was real, I wouldn't have even jumped in the water. Fuck that.
If this was real, I'd still be a landlubber.
I probably wouldn't have even gotten off the island.
If this was real, I'll tell you this. My fear of the deep sea comes from fishing in Newport.
Am I the only one sick of Stacks walking on air? While he was pushing the anchor up?
I'm walking on sunshine!
Whoa! Hey!
Alright, someone else take the
wheel. I'll take the wheel.
I'm gonna take the helm, the wheel.
I am moving the stuff to match the stuff.
Yes!
I am going to get cannons and cannonballs loaded up so that in case we get griefed.
I have no idea.
We also gotta invite Metal Mikey to our game.
You will. When someone joins our game and taps us in the butt.
Oh! That's what you call grief?
Yeah, when someone...
How do you... Oh, okay. Invite to game.
Mikey, where are you?
That's not a good day today.
Mikey, I miss you so much.
I just sent him an invite.
So, apparently his game ship pass membership has expired, so he can't join either.
Oh, God.
Balls! Balls disease! That's poopy! Look, Ma, I got my driver's license. I can drive on the ocean. How do I toot the horn? What's our next goal?
Of course. We don't have a goal. We're pirates.
Oh. Well, then. You are a butt pirate. You steal butts for a living. Yarr. That's right, you go around and you just slice off people's booty cheeks. And you serve them to them as a butt roast. And then you go, yarr. Enjoy the sweat.
Waves are pretty choppy out here today. We're in a fog, too. It's kind of unsettling.
Is that an aircraft carrier in the distance? I'm making a joke. A bad Navy joke. Can you imagine if they had aircraft carriers somehow, some way in this era? They have pedal-powered fucking planes.
That would be way too broken.
That would be. But it wouldn't be if they had pedal-powered planes. Allowing you...
I'm sorry, but I would have to come up with a patch for that. That'd be too busted for that time period.
That would be. But you could use, like, flaming balls of cannonballs.
Flaming
cannon. Yeah, but the Earth would patch that out real fast. It's too OP.
Earth would patch that out, you said?
Yeah, it'd come out with something like the coronavirus balance patch.
Could you imagine? Scurvy 2.0! Yarr!
We're just kinda going in loops now.
Gonna sip a herpa, age scurvy.
Gonna sip a herpa, I just man bear pig.
Oh Jesus, you're a very large boy.
Making me hungry, boy. Making me hungry.
You should. Whoa! Those aren't explosive barrels, are they?
Shark mouth.
Okay.
Snacks, I propose a toast.
Yes, let me go get alcohol.
Basic, you already proposed before, and she said yes.
Hold on. Must drink more heavily. How do we toast?
Give me 1 second while I go and get a beer. How do I refill my beer? I wanted to refill my beer!
Are we just going into the endless abyss?
Yes.
Okay, I dig it.
I'm just gonna go refill my beer and then drink and then drive drunk. But I don't know where to get refill.
Oh, yes, I got me sea legs back.
I got me sea legs back. Boy. But where's the beer barrel? How do I get
over there? It's in front of the stairs.
Oh. It's a nice
nautical mile added to log. What's the nautical mile?
You sailed with all sails fully to the wind. Yes.
I have no idea. It's just apparently longer than a mile or some shit.
Well, I got one. That must mean how long I've been in the boat.
Yeah, it basically means how far we sailed.
No! I somehow did not fall off the boat, even though I totally fell off the boat.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Push aside, I gotta fucking drive this thing and fucking go where I gotta go. That's another drink right there.
I'm gonna drink more.
Let's go this way. I'm turning it about face.
I'm going up here.
I'm just gonna drink as much as I can till I fucking puke.
That's gonna be like 2 casks of grog.
I am fucking piss-anked right now. Good thing I'm holding on to the steering wheel, otherwise I would be standing up.
You're driving?
Oh, hell yeah, I'm driving. We're going west.
That's west, Patrick.
You're fired.
Oh.
Somebody attend to the sails. Make sure we're going, you know, sailing.
That's you, Basic. I'm down here, I'm testing the beer and making sure the beer's good. The beer's pretty good.
You're underneath the bell.
He just fell. He's not attending to the bell no more.
Wait, are we all drunk? Yo, I puked in my own beer!
Controller died. Hold on. I'm supposed to be steering, but I can't.
My bucket. There it is. Okay. Yes! Yes! Come on. I want to get up the stairs drunkenly. Why does my vom smell like a giant fart?
Where are we headed to?
I don't fucking know. I was gonna go forward.
Alright.
I started going too far when my controller died.
Look what you did. Now we're heading west.
Again!
Okay. Yes! I threw my vom.
I think we're gonna head straight into that storm if we head north.
Knowing you guys.
I think so.
Well.
Ooh. I'm gonna break out my telemoscope.
Yes, this is it, boys. And then that ever shut up.
Over there! Towards the east. There's a fire. I want to see the fire.
straight towards the fire.
Yeah. If we're going north towards the storm, may as well go est. Because I think that's a volcano. And I can fulfill my lifelong dream of jumping into that and becoming one with the pretty larva. That's right, Basic. There could be.
Let's do it.
I don't think that's a volcano, but it'd be awesome to see what's going on.
Oh, there are volcanoes. There are absolutely volcanoes.
Oh shit, so I can push. I can push fucking skeletons in the larva. There's volcanoes. Go towards that fire. That's definitely a fire. That's definitely
crazy. Oh yeah, that's definitely an erupting volcano over there.
I want to see it erupt!
An erupting volcano.
I can't see it because the
I know this guy's right way. I'm not raising this.
I'm going the right way. You're going
the right way.
Raise the stairs a bit.
That is definitely an erupting volcano. Sir, I'm a geologist. I need to study this volcano. From the inside. You're on a boat?
Nope, I'm in the water.
Oh, no!
Bye, friend.
I'm gonna pick the mermaid.
Hopefully you don't get eaten by the shizarks.
Yeah.
That would suck. That would suck so hard. Stacks, cut the wheel a little bit to the right. Good. Finally, my dream of becoming a pirate geologist is coming true.
I always wanted to be a pirate geologist.
The new one for Luffy's crew. There's a pirate archaeologist.
No, I always wanted to do pirate ASMR. Yonker.
I've always wanted to do pirate extra.
Scrub the deck, you scurvy dogs.
Yar, matey.
Pirate ASMR.
I love how you're going like gentle bio voice. And tonight, we'll be talking about an important new thing called extract. Copyrighted.
I'm not going over there, but we don't tag.
Metal Mike can get your buttocks on our crew. Where's it gonna spawn you?
You already heard what he said. I already told you.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot.
His game pass went out.
His game pass ran. That's poopies. That's right, my response was poopies. You can't crouch in this gun, which is poops. Yield poops and stoops. Wait. Nice.
Look at the time.
Yeah?
Look at it.
I am looking at it. You know what I say to that? Cheers! Where everyone knows your name. Okay, I gotta go test the beer again, make sure it's not toxic.
Stacks, you're gonna have to turn. We're headed towards some rocks.
Right towards
go a little bit to the left.
No left.
Just a little more and you're good now.
Oh, I love my hurdy-gurdy. Wait, is that? That is definitely larva.
Roaring the sand.
Oh! Feck! No! No! Wait for me!
Never.
Well, I guess I'm playing my hurdy-gurdy out here. I can't, it's too waterlogged.
A little bit more to the left. No, go to the right.
Oh, it's right there.
Either this thing, or this is the volcano right here.
This is the volcano right here.
I guess it's not active anymore.
Oh, it's only active from a distance. This is it right here. This is the one that I wanted to see, and I am not disappointed.
At least it's not gonna sink our ship. I see another active volcano off in the distance. It's a little bit more to the right.
Right.
About all the time we get here. By the time we probably get there, it's not going to be active again.
Can we get on this volcano?
Can we? I'm going to drop anchor.
Wait, why? We're so far away!
Oh, fuck.
Alright, I guess let's swim over to it then.
Join us, basic. What was that? Will there be enemies to fight?
Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Do 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 do.
Just push to talk at the really end.
I'm taking on the push to talk.
There's a way to do that. You go into your profile. On mobile.
No, the problem is it says that this lobby is push to talk, so I can't talk in the lobby without having this as a setting.
Give me 1 second. Edit channel.
So this is the lobby setting for some reason, and it's AS.
I don't have push to talk.
Hold up, speak, video, mute, priority speaker, mute numbers, testing numbers.
Okay, it doesn't look like we can get on
this
island.
Well, that's the old poopy.
Yeah,
speak. Alright.
God damn it, your shark killed me off, dude. I died defending you from a damn shark. And then it ate you.
Let
it eat him. It would have been funny. Hold up. Guess we can't get on this island, you're right. Oh, sweet! Getting ditched again. This is the second time.
I wasn't.
You rose the anchor and clap.
Yeah, what the hell?
You totally.
I'm just driving the ship.
Well, because you didn't stop, I got eaten by a shark and I had to eat my soul to the ferryman. Now I gotta go back. That's how many deaths for me now? Like 5? In total? Counting last week.
It doesn't matter.
Well, how did he die? Well, you see, he got drunk going to a volcanic island, fell off the ship, he tried to Olympic dive off the plank. Oh my god! Yo! The plank is holding me. Check it out! The plank is holding my fat ass!
Lord knows how. That plank is under a lot of stress.
Oh, now it's even more.
Oh, God.
Pull the goddamn trigger!
And now it's even more.
Y'all can break the plank.
Yeah.
That was an absolute fucking miss if anyone else was there, because it was dude. That's point got behind my door, just like points gun in his head.
Go to that one.
Behind stacked, points gun stacked, head, like, we're all gonna die.
Hey, let's go there. There's a dock right there. Just
go to that one. We can sell shit. Wait, we don't have the shit that we can sell. It's over on Mikey's ship.
There is a chest. No, there's a chest down there.
Okay, let's go get the booby. Boobies! Copyrighted. Stacks, I can see up your skirt. Yo, you can see up skirts in this game? Okay, this has it all.
Dude, you're picking up Stacks' skirt? That's not right, bro. That's not right.
It's not right. Hey,
he can look up mine.
It was
repayment for looking at my boobies. Welcome back, Hilldog.
Hello, Fisher person.
Stacks, he's trying to pick up your guilt.
Stop again.
Oh, donkey. It's more than just the skirt. Donkey. It's enough to choke a donkey, donkey. Aye, that is what she said. Oh, you don't have to two-hand carry the thing. Well, hi, Mark. Oh, wait. I thought you were the fisherman. But rather, you're there. You can't zoom in or out with this thing, can you? Just a bad... Overall, I think that's a bad suggestion, yeah. That's just... Why? Why do that? Sure, it would feel good. Wait, what's that? Earthworms? I'll take the gym.
Eat them. Eat.
Okay.
You don't even know I'm feeding them to you. Ready? Just stand still.
You eat them too.
Oh, you are eating them! Alright, I'll eat these then.
You also throw up because it's not cooked.
Oh good, there's black ones too. Here, I ate white ones. Here's some black ones to just eat.
Oh, get ready to puke.
Oh, we're both throwing up on each other.
Oh, God, the pistachio pudding. Oh, gross.
Oh, God, this is going to be bad. Oh, God. This is going to be bad. Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
God. Basic, what are you doing?
I'm sailing away. Plotting up in course towards the virgin sea.
We can do this.
Whoa! Ro, fight the power! You can be funny at times, thank you.
Whoever's the slower swimmer out of the two badasses is first.
We're fighting the power! Ooh, what's on the bottom of the ocean floor here?
I'm trying to turn towards you guys, but it's not working.
Probably because you would just want to watch two fat asses try and swim, try and outswim each other.
What are you talking about? I caught the boat, dude.
You did?
Yeah, I'm already on it.
The mermaid saved you.
I'm wicked fast. I'm fast.
Sure. Sure.
Stacks coming first.
I was like, dude, already at the boat.
Yeah, because the mermaid saved you.
Meanwhile, by climbing up the boat side.
I just wanted to see what was on the bottom of the ocean floor.
I think we're currently just sailing in circles at the moment.
Especially because there's so much death out here.
There's a lot of death. Alright. I'm a little upset that there's no erupting volcano spewing the beautiful larva at us, so I'm gonna put a map indicator.
Oh, they will throw lava at us. We just gotta get there in the right, at the right time for it to throw lava at us.
Oh, well, I was very disappointed that larva did not burn us.
Contemplating my life.
There's a blue and red shiny thing off in the sky to our right. I'm gonna go towards that.
I was gonna say go to H19.
I don't know where the fuck that is. Which direction am I going in?
That is, where's the compass rose? That is west of us. Keep going west. Keep going the direction that Russia hates. You need help. Okay.
I need healing.
I need first aid.
Wait for fish to bite.
Oh. I want to go fishing. I would love to go fishing. May I go fishing? May I eat some paprika?
How can I tell the fish bites? Indigo splashtail.
Fishy.
You guys are fishing?
Yes, we are fishing.
I fucked it up.
So nobody's telling me when I'm gonna be where the fuck I'm going?
You're going west.
I know, but where is H... I'll just check the goddamn map.
H19 is east of us.
I don't know why you're lying. That is a poor decision on your part.
Yeah, Stax is fishing. I'm fishing.
I was fishing when he was saying west.
Yeah, keep going west! You know where we are in relation? We're at T20. Just go west!
Alright, I gotta learn my lesson.
Northwest, there's an enemy ship. They're gonna grief us.
Don't do that.
I don't wanna be griefed.
It's quite possible, but only time will tell.
And then suddenly a clock came in. Shippy, what's happening, bro? How you been?
I'm here for giant beast.
You enjoying the show from both angles?
Splashdale,
yeah. I'm having a lot of fun.
Anybody needs me, I'm gonna be in my bedroom.
With my flappadid boobies.
Catch goddamn fish! Fishing is difficult.
Alright, cool. I did. Oh my god, you got us! Oh my god, you get a Titanic! Dude, this is so cool. And you can sit on the railing. Check.
Come on, fish. Fish, you son of a bitch. Yes, you Ruby Splashtail, come on.
Ruby Splashtail.
Find my shit. Find it! Yes, you fool!
You fool, you foolish fool!
Wait for fish to bite. Yes.
Tired. Oh, I see.
I'm a tired boy.
Oh,
Whoa. Oh, okay. One of our cannons is on fire.
There's a fire cannonball.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. I was gonna say, I wanted to climb in that.
I loaded two with blunder bombs, two with fire bombs, and four with regular cannonballs.
I had a ruby splash shell come up to me, too.
I have them loaded just in case we started getting griefed early on. You have no idea how many times I loaded up this game, got on the boat, and then got my boat shot at by people, other people just being dicks.
Okay. What's a fish?
Fishy. Hey. No.
Boat in front of us. Oh, that's a boat in front of us.
Oh no.
A player boat in front of us.
That's what that tornado means?
No, but that's if you see the sail up there with some lights underneath it, that's a player boat. That's a player.
What's up? Thank you.
If you can't see it from down here, you can see it from up here where the wheel is.
I see it. All right, go. Go left.
I was gonna say grief him, but fuck it.
We're not.
You don't know what the fuck we're doing.
We're not strong enough yet.
The only way to combat griefers is to grief them first. Oh, there's a sea creature. Oh, there's a sea creature nearby. That sounds like the Megalodon.
How did we
know? Like, oh no. Is that a Megalodon or a Kraken about to come up after his voice?
How can you tell?
The music change.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was the nighttime.
Nope, the music change.
We're about to see a Kraken.
Well, I have
more
cannonballs.
Oh, shit. Oh, they're shooting fireworks.
Are
they trying to be friendly?
Oh, okay, okay. I wouldn't trust it, though. Because maybe they're shooting fireworks to lure us into a trap.
Nice present.
Wait, they're green.
There's some fireworks in our cannonball barrels.
I think that's sinking.
Do I have fireworks?
Devil's Ridge.
They're all three of the cannonball barrels. There should be fireworks.
The legendary guardian, captained by Loud Booked. Devil's Ridge. Hell yeah. Wait. Hell yeah. Oh. All right, so I think they fired a cannonball.
It's from the land. The island is shooting at them.
Oh, shit. Wait, weren't we at this island?
Where are you shooting? The island is shooting fireballs at the boat that we're looking at. And it's just not reaching it. But they're shooting fireballs.
Let's see. I wonder if we should... No.
Their boat looks like it's about to sink.
Oh, yeah, I think they just fucked that ship shut up and they're hitting that boat.
Oh, shit. We should get out of here, then. The island's firing at them. They're gonna fire at us. Somebody help me raise the anchor.
Gotcha.
I didn't realize... I thought we were still...
Unless we infiltrate the island and kill them first.
Not relying on any of my skill, that's for sure.
I say that's what we do. Jump on, just go to the island over there. Because they're shooting at them, they're gonna get us. And I don't want to be the Kraken's next butt.
Somebody help me cut sails to the opposite direction, please. We need to get out of here as fast as we can, because they're gonna try and sink us. And I don't think we are prepared to patch holes in this boat right now.
We are not. Oh, okay.
Anchor your boat, anchor.
Anchor the boat. of a sudden the ship capsizes.
Well, they're gonna.
They're shooting at us.
They're shooting.
Said, yeah, I heard him saying in the boat.
Skeleton boat behind us. He's trying to shoot at us.
Mission to board your vessel.
I mean, we're not in the party chat, but...
Why did we stop?
They said
he just asked us, and he asked us if we had permission to come on.
How do we say yes?
We have to go into the game
guys,
chat.
Stop breaking anchor.
Yeah, we have to go into waiting, but first we need to get the hell out of here. We're gonna die.
What's up? No. Don't raise.
Somebody's on our boat briefing us right now.
He's talking to us.
Yeah, he's talking to us. Dude, what are you doing?
Guys, we want to be friendly.
He's trying to be friendly.
Friendly.
Okay.
Okay, that's fine, but we need to get the hell out of here. That other boat's trying to shoot at us. Or is that his boat?
Get in here.
Flip this AF last in Taufe. Flip it. Bust.
Alright, what are you doing? Oh, flip the hourglass.
Just hold up. Our own Xbox sits different.
Now we're getting shot at.
Why on the controller? Island. You didn't flip it. Make it.
Whoa, what was that?
Oh, what? Now they're fucking our shit up.
I think this is how they do it.
Okay, yeah, we just got fucked.
Yo, this is how we get fucked. Okay.
SpongeBob shot glass.
See, I told you he was a griefer from the start, goddammit. You shouldn't have trusted him. I should have shot him when he was in the goddamn room. We
Mary...
should all pulled out our guns and shot him in the face.
We should have, yeah.
This bitch is gonna try sinking our boat.
Merry belated Christmas, happy new year. Hey, same to you, Shippy!
Squiggles, what's up? Where have you been? My wife! My fellow edible...
Fellow edible, yay. Okay, now the edible's kicking in.
I don't have that. I do have my pen, but my pen is dead, and my charger broke. Now I can't charge my pen.
Why does he anchor? Who anchored us? Did he anchor us? I think he anchored us. I'm mad.
It's broke. His charger.
Oh, God.
Killed me as soon as I walked out.
Yep.
Didn't even get to do anything.
Yeah.
I can't do this fucking butthole as a goddamn griefer.
What?
Oh, yes.
What?
Oh my god! Shippy with the subscribe!
Yes!
Dude, thank you so much for the subscription! I love you. Your hair is like an ocean. Yeah. Always good to see you.
Happy holidays.
Oh, ye gods! Our ship is shipped.
That's what he did with the hourglass. He's trying to take a merchant merchant value.
Time for a new server. Who's with me? Okay, did we like... What's happening?
Died dead.
We died dead?
Yep.
Oh. We game overed.
Yep. I quit this game.
no more Sea of Thieves? Aw, oh, man. How could they? That saddens me. That was dumb! We should have listened to Basic from the start. He was a griefer. I'm sorry.
Probably gonna night, my guys. I have to get up early in the morning, so you guys have a good one.
You as well. Thank you for joining us. Chat, I think that's... Wow. Stacks, what do you think of that overall? Let me go to your chat. Oh. I'm still in the afterlife.
I think it's all fucked up. I'm still in the black screen.
With the wheel turning? Clapton Cheeks has left your crew. Looks like nothing froze.
My shit froze.
Oh, your webcam.
My webcam froze. My stream.
Oh, that's no bueno. It looked like your webcam froze, but not.
I'm trying to fix it. It's not working. I closed it.
That is very weird.
I don't know what's going on. Sexy Senpai, I fucking love you. I fucking love you, Jocelyn.
Oh, Jocelyn!
Yeah.
Hello!
Of course, you came in for Jocelyn right now where my whole stream is fucking dead. My camera just died. I'm moving in real time, but I'm not moving in the stream. I don't know what's going on.
I wanted to see your expression reaction to the game over.
The smash? Oh, we'll smash. There we go, Jocelyn. Here's all your smashing right now.
Smash it!
I'm actually gonna play Smash Bros. On Sunday.
Cool.
The New Year's, that'll be New Year's, what, day? It'll be the start with a fucking stream. I don't know, I can't do anything. So I guess I'm just gonna fucking end this and reset.
That sucks. Man! This game is like Koopas! I think I'm gonna end it here too. That was a game.
I'm just getting out of here, guys. I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on, but my game is acting funky.
The game is being poopy.
But whatever. I hope you guys had fun. I did. Thank you for the subs. Thank you for the bitties. You guys love you. Love you, Jocelyn. Love you, Squiggles, Shippy, Venti, Foxy. All of you participate. Craven.
Do I get love? Oh, I do get love.
Yeah, you were the last one.
Okay, cool. Oh, you're saving the best for last.
Alright, everybody. We'll talk to you later. Hey, glad I could get you. Squiggles, I'm glad you could come in too. I'm sorry it wasn't for a longer time. I wish it would keep lasting. But
yeah, same.
My shit ain't working right. I don't know what's going on.
It's probably just Streamlabs glitch. Well, chat.
Thursday, come back here. I'll be doing a long stream of a couple every day. It'll be my last stream of the year on Thursday, so come and catch that.
Oh, shit, yeah, that's right, you're doing that.
Last stream of the year on Thursday.
Mine's gonna probably be Friday.
Alright, everybody. Bye!
Little Stacks. Chat, thank you very much for hanging out. Stacks,
he totally left us, huh?
Oh, yeah, he totally left. He had to go to bed early.
Oh, okay. But, I didn't even hear him say bye.
Yeah, he just, like, randomly left. Yeah, chat, thank you so much for hanging out tonight. I'll see you tomorrow at work. Thank you for hanging out with me tonight, chat. Thank you, Stacks, for the Tuesday. Thank you, Basic, for the chew and screw, if you will. And thank you, everybody, for hanging out. Thank you for the subs. I think my last stream of the year will be Friday, and we're just going to do some Cyberpunk. I know, how anticlimactic, no? Anyway, chat, If I'm live at all anytime this week in between, it's going to be art streams. As always, I'm Dr. Bender, and I make the world taste better.
See you later.